Love you.
Can he try it on to see how it looks?
Maybe not, man. That's what it is. All stories yours, bro.
Do you have a small nephateria?
Yes, ma'am.
Charm?
Yes, ma'am.
Let me see.
No, no. Don't know about you, see it.
How much you pay for this, man?
He paid for it, yeah.
How much you paying for it, son?
That's a good amount.
How much? $600? I'm not giving you nothing. I'm taking it. Here you go, my dad.
It's beauty and the struggle, ugliness and the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city and know sometimes we had less. Compared to some of my niggas down the block, man, we were blessed. Life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. But I be goddamn if a nigga don't be crying. Tell me, mama, please, why you been drinking all the time? Cause all the pain he brought you still lingering in your mind. Pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is
what you want from here, bro. I swear to God, this is so nice, man. Where you got it from? Amazon?
Yeah, it was Amazon. You think this?
They have my best spot too, though, huh? Yeah. I think that's too small. That's not
yeah.
too
big. Well, could you show me the website? Could you give me the name for that, please?
Yeah. It's a DG, you want me to write it down?
Yes, my lord. Can you do it for me, please, here? Because I'm traveling to Africa Sunday after tomorrow, and if you can rush it, you can do it tomorrow.
That's lit.
Yeah, and this camera is like real small and travel size. You know.
See that DJI
yes,
Pocket 3.
Okay, let me take a picture of it. Thank you, my dear.
You're welcome. Yeah. It's talking about 1800. Like, no, I'm not stupid. Yeah. That's
why
I'm like, oh, it's okay.
But you're fine. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. Bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Being broke is better. Life is better than yours. Better than yours. Being broke is better. But what's money without happiness? Hard times without the people you love. I'm not sure what's about to happen next. I ask for strength from the Lord of the Lord. I've been strong so far.
But
I
can feel my grip on
sitting. Quick, do something before you lose it.
Yeah, people buy it too. It's crazy.
Touch the people
at home. They be trying to live. Well, they got to fail.
Now I don't mean that phrase with no disrespect. It's all my niggas out there living in debt. Cash, minimal checks. Turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex. And fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean it's just sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you rock. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the shore. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours.
answers, that's fine for you. I do that 3 more times again, I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch, I do it all and I'm around, you scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking, now here for me, I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important.
That oil I let you smell and I rub on.
Okay.
Well, we got it from New York. It's called Mediterranean. You want some?
Yeah.
Heart been broken so many times. Mama say it's my fault. It's my fault. I wear my heart on my sleeve. It's pressure up on my heart.
We look real crusty. That's okay. Let me tell y'all a little something about me. Whenever I cook, hold on, let's bring this down a notch. let me tell y'all a little something about me. Whenever I cook, okay, whenever I get in that kitchen, people gonna fall asleep right after they eat my food. That's just how good it is. My mama is here on vacation for a week. I cooked that lady breakfast. No, I did her hair this morning. I cooked her breakfast. She in the knockout. Baby, we're supposed to be hitting the streets having a good old time. Baby says she need her rest, okay? Y'all already know he over there. He sleep. I know I cook good, but damn. But you know what? I understand complaining. This my me time. I got last minute birthday stuff I need to order anyway that I've been procrastinating on. So am I mad? Absolutely not. It's only 4 o'clock. They been asleep maybe an hour. I'm going to let them wake up on their own. We supposed to go catch the sunset at the beach. We'll see. Either way, I'm not mad. In the morning, I have a hair appointment. Baby girl, need that ass. Okay. Check in with y'all. So we made it. Brought my mom to the beach. Look at the sunset. Hopefully we'll be able to see the moon rise over the water. It'd be so pretty. It'd be like a pink moon. So I hope she can see that. But let y'all see the water. Okay. That's pretty. Where the water's so pretty.
Tell me how the hell seen her. It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen her hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girl I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give her game proper. Spit it so she get it, there she is, I gotta stop her. Oh, Should I talk about a smile? Or what about a smile? I'm out of time. She's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a smile? I'm out of time. She's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Let the girl say, yeah.
Okay, y'all, now we're about to go back home. I'm gonna cook some salmon, mashed potatoes, and asparagus. We're gonna call it a night.
Okay.
And in
Thank
the morning.
How I love to keep you here with me, your baby. Now, so they grab hold of my hand.
All you meant to me, all